Well, it is TV's Night of Nights, where the stars of our screens let loose and celebrate another year of entertaining the country, with Sam Pang hosting a bevy of Aussie talent are up for the Gold Logie, with our own Robert Irwin and Julia Morris leading the charge. And the three biggest stars in our eyes, Sarah, Waleed and Sam, are here to give us all the gossip on from the red carpet.
Yeah!
Waleed, gossip and red carpet, two things that I know you love most of all. Are you in your element?
Yeah, I think it's clear for all to see that I'm in my element. This is as good as it gets for me. I'm hoping it never ends. And in fact, I'm going to put a barricade at the end to lock everyone in so that it never ends at all.
He was in makeup. You got into makeup at 9 a.m. this morning, which is crazy as well.
He was asking me for Hollywood tape, extra bronzer. I was like, he's exhausting in the makeup.
He's exhausting demanding. To deal with.
In fairness, though, I've got through a lot of bronzer.
Sarah Harris, on a scale of 1 to 10, you are Jessica Rabbit hot. Yeah. Here is a clip of you walking on the streets of Sydney earlier today. Do you normally wear this when you're doing road work? It seems unsafe.
Well, I do. I just needed a shovel. You know what? I actually had not sat down in this dress yet. I only put it on this afternoon, so that'll be fun. It's got a very long train. Gorgeous Nikki Villani has made this frock for me. But look at this. It's my own sort of bachelor's handbag here so my train doesn't get trodden on.
Incredible. Do you have a chicken in there?
Maybe you'll find out later.
No
barbecue chook.
Samuel, of course the evening is going to be hosted by one of our good friends, Sam Pang. Do you think that you might be the target of some of his attacks? And if you are and you get roasted by him, does that mean you finally made it?
Yeah, I do. I agree. I think to not get roasted is more offensive than to get roasted. Do you know what I mean? It shows that they love you. So I'm going to give him $100 to say some mean things about me. And I think that's healthy. So that's my plan.
It is. Yeah.
Look, guys, we're just looking at the roster for tomorrow. And you three are meant to be on at 10 a.m. So who's going to have the most creative excuse for definitely not being here at 10 a.m.?
I'll keep you away from the
Are you guys working
shots.
Tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm working, yeah. Are you not working?
I got to call my agent. That seems ridiculous.
Are you working the day after?
What?
Are you working next week?
I thought we all got a week off to recover.
No.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, mate.
All right, I got a lot of things to sort out right now.
Hey, Taunts, before we let you go, I've got a little challenge for you. I reckon by tomorrow, you need to get a photo with whoever wins the Gold Logie, all right? And we're going to show it on the show tomorrow with you when you turn up to work, definitely.
Oh, yeah, I can do that. I bought my autograph book, so I'm going around trying to get signatures from everyone. So, not a problem. Done. Easy.
Thanks, guys. Have a great night.
Bye, guys.
See you, guys.